Sometimes you just want to watch a car and listen to the engine. So in addition to our full reviews, here's the car speaking for itself.